It's all personal. You know, everyone's got different situations they're dealing with, so we all have really unique challenges to our life, and, you know, I'm 45 years old, man. There's a lot of shit going on, so, you know, you just gotta try to figure out life the best you can, and, you know, it's a continuous process.